about what to look for, not in specific movies, but in all of the movies as a conglomerate of certain things about cowardice, about character, about choices. See, since we mentioned Mr. Kanye West and talking about slavery being a choice, I mean, and there are lessons in all of these movies about choices that people make, choices that people make about what they say and about what they do and what the effect of these choices are. And character, the word character, how does that fit? Like in the movie An Officer and a Gentleman, they talk about character. Also, character is mentioned in a movie called The Hustler with Paul Newman, which is on the list, and where a character named, an actor named, in the movie named Burt Gordon, talks to Fast Eddie Felson, if people remember the movie, or if you should see it. He said, you know, the difference between you and that other fella is that he's got character and you haven't. See, and so every now and then people hear that word character being used that applies to people. So it comes down to a question of exactly what is character? What is character? You know, and people, some people say that you can't really describe it, but you know it when you see it. And I kind of understand what that means. There are some words that just, that you know, there are some things, some elements of things, or some occurrences that you really can't describe exactly how it is, but you kind of have a sense, a feeling, an intuition, you might call it. Probably that's not even a word to use to even describe what you're trying to describe, except you just know it's there.
Yes.
You just know it's there.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what this character was saying in the movie.